Welcome back to Avatar for GBA. We're now in Omashu. And I'm not sure what we're doing, but we'll find out. Yeah. Into her ship. Must call friend's ring, she's going to be so angry. Cannot be there, pal. The man himself. The horned fiend. Let me talk. I'm talking. Who is my oldest friend? Armor stronger than metal. Earth Kingdom citizen. Double that might catch you in our library. The cold shoulder. Oh my gosh. Good thing he conveniently unblocked this little section. Alright, so gotta go here. I feel like Katara is actually gonna be pretty OP in this game. She's got all the cool powers. Boom. E. Boom E. Hurrah. Oh! We do get to ride. Oh, no, we don't. We just got hurt by it. Frogger. Oh, shoot. Treasure! Ice bridge upgrade. 3 blocks. Boom. That's right. Oh! Did it. Hey! Get me in there. Air vent. Stand on top of an air vent and blast air into it. Boom. Ice bridge. 4. Knew it. Got me a ring. I got some bad news. He lost it. Best guards, nothing. Or mine on this island. No. hold B, then release to throw Sophia's boomerang in a circle. That's pretty good. Could be useful. The location of this island. That is where the ore is found. No particular type of ore. I never would have seen that ever. For the plot. Waters. All right, so probably the boss battle. I'm gonna cut it off for this one. Okay. What are you doing? The king is a fool. Put the whole city at risk. There are bigger things than the Fire Nation. I'll do whatever I have to for my city. My sister and the Avatar, so be it. Yeah, good luck with that. fool. Come at me. Let me shoot. Come on. Dead. Alright, that is it for my second episode of Avatar for GBA. Join me next time, and I'll see you later.